Our next speaker is Madam Farzana Yaqoob. She is a representative of the emerging and next generation leadership of Azad Jammu and Kashmir. She's an associate member of the Institute of Policy Studies, Islamabad, and she also heads the Asian African Studies Center, which she has recently founded. She is also an Eisenhower Fellow. She was elected a member of the Legislative Assembly of Azad Jammu and Kashmir in 2011, and also served as Minister for Women Development and Social Welfare in the AJK government. Her areas of expertise are diverse and important, which include conflict resolution, climate change mitigation, and gender empowerment. Madam Farzana, the floor is yours.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you so much, IPS, Maritime Forum, and Policy Research Forum for organizing an international workshop conference in Muzaffarabad. It is a wonderful initiative, and it is very timely that we have a working think tank in Muzaffarabad. We've had a lot of think tanks in Pakistan who've been working on and about Kashmir, but finally we have an indigenous think tank, and that in itself is extremely important. What that would help us in is having indigenous research, having our own people research about our own issues, and seeing it from our own lens and then presenting it to the world. What we have lacked is that Kashmir has never been presented by Kashmiris from Kashmiri perspective. It has always been presented by any and all perspectives, by any and all people, except for the Kashmiris. And for this, I must commend the efforts of the current Prime Minister of the Azad government of the state of Jammu and Kashmir. And mind it, we are very careless when we say the name of this government. This is the free government of the state of Jammu and Kashmir. And who we are fighting is not India, it is Hindustan. It is for Hindus and no one else. Their government, and particularly Modi and Amit Shah, have time and again reiterated that India is for Hindus, so it is, and it must be Hindustan. What can we do? Speaking after Iftikhar Gilani is extremely difficult, and very intelligent of Sayyid Muhammad Ali. I shall get back to you on that. So he spoke so well and about everything that is extremely important. What can we do? I think Azad Jammu Kashmir will have to play a very important role. We must admit and accept our own mistakes. We cannot move forward until and unless we do not accept that we ourselves have not done well. When we point a finger at someone else, it is three fingers that are pointing towards us. So we, the people of Kashmir, are more responsible for our own plight, for our own absence in the international arena than anyone else. And so we must work towards fixing that issue. Then how can we, the people of Azad Jammu and Kashmir, who do not have any restrictions in traveling to the world, how can we represent our people? How can we represent the plight of the people who cannot travel? How can we be their voices, those who cannot speak, those who are unseen? Because for the world, Kashmir to date is not really an issue. People and the world assumes that something happened in Kashmir on 5th August 2019. Little do they know that it is not just a 1947, 72-year-old issue. It is longer than that. Mostly Pakistanis also don't know much about the history of the Kashmir conflict. So it is now the responsibility of most of the Kashmiris. This is like a farz kifaya. आप में से कुछ लोग ये फ़र्ज़ पूरा कर लेंगे तो सबको इसका सवाब मिल जाएगा, लेकिन वो जो थोड़े से लोग हैं, अगर वो भी नहीं करेंगे तो फिर अजाब सब पर पड़ेगा, और वो अजाब पड़ रहा है इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ दिस फ़र्ज़ किफ़ाया विच हैज़ नॉट बीन परफॉर्म्ड. सो इट इज़ वंडरफुल टू हैव द एकेडीमिया ओवर हेयर, द कश्मीरी एकेडीमिया. इंडिजिनस स्ट्रेंथ एंड इंडिजिनस नॉलेज इज़ ऑलवेज सो क्रूशल एंड सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. Let me quote a very small example. Everyone is grateful for the way Pakistan has highlighted the issue of Kashmir, and of course the international media has directly also taken it up. There was a very good speech in the United Nations. But did we share any facts and figures and any timelines in any of the international speeches that were given? No. Did we share how much pellets are in one pellet bullet and how many of those have been used on Kashmiris? We did not. Did we share that the youngest victim of pellet guns is an 18-month-old child? No, we did not. Did we share or tell people that if the Yazidi Iraqis can be recognized, how their women were enslaved and how they were sexually abused, how come we never got that done for the women who were raped in Quran Poshpura? This is all our mistake, that we have been unable to get our people, our abuses recognized, and for people to stand up for us. For Palestine, all the actors and actresses of Hollywood will stand up. Might I ask you, who will stand for Kashmir? No one. And for that, we must engage our diaspora. We always engage our diaspora for our political activities, for our internal politics. This is high time that we integrate and unify our diaspora for Kashmir. Everyone is most welcome to internal politics, but we have been always clear that when it comes to Kashmir, Kashmiri politicians have never done politics on the issue of Kashmir. Everyone is unified, and this must be celebrated, that no matter what party you belong to, when it comes to the issue, to the cause of Kashmir, there is no separation and everyone is unified for Kashmir. But what do we do after that? Now that we are together on this issue, and we have always been, and we must appreciate it, we must take it forward. So once again, I would quote our own Prime Minister of Azad Jammu and Kashmir, that it is the Kashmiris who must move forward. It is the Kashmiri government that should now represent this issue. It should be they who will go out to the world and speak about it. Not only should the government, but it is these young students in Kashmiri universities who should be now visiting and speaking about Kashmir. It is the young students who have come from Indian occupied Kashmir studying in our universities to come and speak about what is going on. We must also provide protection, because it is understood that not everyone can be very brave and not everyone can be speaking about what is going on, because their families are being harassed and abused by the Indian forces. So we should not have very high expectations of those people who are already extremely abused, who are already going through extremely tough time. To hamari zimmedari dohri hai. Agar paar ke log jo hain wo hamare saath nahi aa pate, to ye unki majboori hai, unki kamzori nahi hai. To unka bhi bhar humne uthana hai. और उनकी बहादुरी भी हमने दिखानी है. वो जो जो हमारे कानों तक बात पहुंचाते हैं, उसे चीख चीख तक कर दुनिया तक हमने पहुंचाना है. क्योंकि अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह यकीनन बाहर बहुत लोग कहते होंगे कि यहाँ पर बहुत बुरा हाल है, लेकिन जो आज़ादी है उसका कोई नेमुल बदल नहीं है. जाकर पार वहाँ पर रहकर वक्त गुजार कर देखें तो जो यहाँ पर मुख्तलिफ किस्म के नारे लगाते हैं, उन्हें एहसास होगा कि किस किस्म की बात की जा रही है. ये जो आज़ादी है हर किस्म की यहाँ पर आज़ाद जम्मू कश्मीर में, वो वहाँ पर नहीं है. सो वी मस्ट अप्रीशिएट इट एंड नेवर सेड एनी सिग्नल्स, रॉन्ग काइंड ऑफ सिग्नल्स, बिकॉज वी आर अ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट प्रोन एरिया. We should have our academicians writing research papers on different aspects of this conflict, and I hope and believe that under the leadership of Mansoor Qadir Dar Sahab, there will be very good publications. Quantity se koi impress nahi hoga, lekin quality se yakinan log zarur impress honge, aur wo hamari apni zaban mein ho. ट्रांसलेट किया जा सकता है, बट वी मस्ट प्रिजर्व एंड प्रोटेक्ट आर ओन लैंग्वेजेस. वो हमारी ज़बानों में होना चाहिए, हमारी उर्दू, गोजरी, कश्मीरी, हर ज़बान में होना चाहिए. उसको ट्रांसलेट करें, स्ट्रेंथन करें अपने लोगों को. अगर वो अंग्रेज़ी नहीं बोल सकते या लिख नहीं सकते, तो वो इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि उनकी हिकमत में किसी किस्म की कमी है. हिकमत मुसलमानों की मता है, जहाँ से मिले उसे पकड़ लो. So, ये आप सब लोगों का, हम सब लोगों का ये काम है कि ये जो हिकमत के मोती हैं जो कि आपकी यूनिवर्सिटीज़ में बिखरे पड़े हैं, इनको पिरोएं, इनकी माला बनाएं और इस हकूमत के गले में डालें ताकि ये खूबसूरत लगे जब ये इन मोतियों के बारे में बात करें. And so I would finally end, because we have our foreigners and we would of course want to hear more from what they think about this issue. And that is ki unity. Ye hum chuke apne ghar mein hai, Muzaffarabad hamara apna ghar hai. Kashmiriyon ko unify hona padega. Kaun R ka hai, kaun PAR ka hai, koi farak nahi hai, sab Kashmiri hain. कौन सुद्धन है, कौन ख्वाजा है, कौन राजा है, कोई फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता. जब हम पीस में होंगे तो तब हम अपनी बरादरियां संभाल लेंगे और तब हम अपनी शख्सियत को उभार लेंगे. लेकिन हम कश्मीरी हैं, इसमें फ़र्क मत कीजिए. ये फ़र्क हम छुपा नहीं सकते और हम किसी को बेवकूफ़ भी नहीं बना सकते. सब लोग बराबर हैं. ये जो गोली है इसको ये नहीं पता होता कि आप किस जात से हैं, आप किस बरादरी से हैं. और जब ये लगती है और जो खून निकलता है उस पर भी कोई जात बरादरी नहीं होता, उसका सिर्फ रंग होता है और वो है लाल और वो है कश्मीरी खून जो बहता है. आप सबका शुक्रिया.